reset was successful. This was all part of our plan, wasn't it, Ash? Sorry, Jed. It was never a mercy to forget. You were right. And I should have listened. Leon, sorry to get you mixed up in all of this. Thanks for sticking with us till the end. Sophia, this is our world now. I won't let those bastards use it as their plaything. Those of you who love Cornelia, never give up hope. The Warriors of Light will come one day.
Welcome home.
Don't you think it's a little dark in here?
We're storing it all here for now. It's still about 2,000 years before the reign of our friend, the King.
We wove the threads of darkness to pull you back through time.
Lufenia's tentacles can't reach us here.
You're in a good mood.
I've got a fun plan.
Do tell.
We'll train the Warriors of Light ourselves.
Interesting.
How?
The Warriors of Light will be born in Cornelia. Just like you were, Neon.
Of course. They're Cornelia's hope, after all. Makes sense they'd be from there.
Hope. Despair. Lufenia won't dictate these terms to anyone anymore. I've been wondering, when did you all start scheming to turn me into chaos?
He's good.
Better than good. Only Jack can fight like that.
Glad to see he's back. Took long enough.
What?
Our memories are fragmented, incomplete. But then we started putting all the pieces together.
It was touch and go there for a while. We'd have never figured it out without those hints Astos gave us.
Well, there were some unplanned sacrifices.
And yet we pulled it off. Kudos to the brilliant mastermind behind it all.
Mastermind? Astos, I want you to be my accomplice. With your help, we may be able to change things next time.
Be safe, Jack. May the crystal's blessing be with you, always.
Sarah, I'd like you to have this.
This is very special to you. You've never even let me touch it before.
A friend gave me some advice once. He said, you've got to be crazy if you want to change the world.
And is that what this is? Crazy?
Perhaps, but it's only the beginning.
Then what happens next?
Let's see. How about I spirit you away to my dark castle?
Father will send his armies.
Oh, I won't stand a chance. But the Lord of Chaos might. Maybe I should change jobs.
Then the Warriors of Light will come.
They're welcome too. cloaked in gloom and veiled by shadow, we await that fateful day when the warriors of light arise. Although their glow may be faint at first, even a sputtering candle is brilliant against the black of night. And so, we will plunge this world into the depths of darkness.
Final curtain, my friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more. Much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? Has he got, if not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did. We'll be right back. it was my way.
We'll be right back. Yeah.